If you want to be prepared for all kinds of circumstances, you can either bring a bunch of bases, or you can bring something like this, the Cort GB74 Gig, which has a split coil, a humbucker, and a single coil. Let's check it out! My name is Gregor, and in this video we will check this one here, Cort Space for all trades. In Germany we have this saying which is called Eierlegende Wollmilchsau, which means it's a pig that gives wool, milk and also lays eggs. And yeah, it's just all of favorite things combined in one animal. And I guess this base attempts to do the same thing, combining all the favorite bass player things in one base. Let's check the neck pickup. The body of the GB74 Gig is made from alder. The maple neck is bolt-on and comes with a maple fretboard with 21 frets. The access to the truss rod, which you need to adjust the neck every now and then, is at the body, which is very convenient. You don't need any special hex keys. These woods are the most classic combination for an electric bass. You can't do anything wrong here. Now let's hear the humbucker at the bridge. The bass feels great, which is mostly because of the comfortable neck with its natural mud finish. The bridge is a solid design to give you some extra punch, and the tuners are Ultralights by Hipshot, an excellent choice. The pickups come from Cort. The bridge pickup is called Multitone Humbucker and most likely houses three coils. One as a single coil close to the bridge and then another two stacked as humbucker with these big ferried pole pieces. In addition to all of that, there's this three-way switch that allows you to combine or individually use the three coils of the bridge pickup. Now let's check the PJ configuration, the split coil at the neck combined with the single coil at the bridge. Of course, a powerful pickup set needs to be paired with an equally versatile preamp. We have controls for volume, pickup balance, active bass and highs, and a passive tone control. When you pull the volume control, the bass goes into passive mode. Of course, if you have such a Eierlegende Wollmilchsau, you might run into the issue that you just have too many options and it becomes a little bit overwhelming to choose one. And of course, there are compromises, especially when it comes to the placement of the coils. And that's simply because there isn't an unlimited number of sweet spots. But all in all, I would say they manage it very well. And yeah, I guess that's all that I have to say. Now at the very end, let's hear Lars one more time with the bridge pickup, this time the single coil with just a beautiful piece. Check it out and see you next time. Bye bye.